The J32 Debug Probe is Microchip's newest JTAG debugger. Let's open this box to see what's inside. Here is the J32 Debug Probe. It comes with a 20-pin header cable and a micro USB cable. It features a smaller enclosure and full-speed 2.0 USB connectivity. The J32 Debug Probe supports all of Microchip's 32-bit PIC and SAM microcontrollers and microprocessors. It has built-in MPLAB-X IDE support, so there's no need to install a plugin. Just attach, connect, and go. Both hardware and software breakpoints are available, and it also features a faster debugging interface. The LED indicates debugging and power status. On the back, you'll see 4 rubber feet to elevate the J32 Debug Probe above your workbench. So, why should you get yourself Microchip's J32 Debug Probe? It delivers faster debugging in a compact size at a very competitive price.